Yes.
Ready?
Good luck.
Final round.
Get ready. Fight. Get ready, fight!
So, you finally come back.
What?
Mana, is this girl okay?
Meow, 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 meow!
She fought many violent zoanthropes on the way here. I think she'll be fine.
Yes, there's no time, so the explanation will have to wait. Let's test your strength.
Wait! Hook boat! Wow!
Just as you expected. Mana, break the seal!
Yes! resealing is complete.
Buckbow! I don't understand any of this. What's going on? Buckapone can become a girl, and the priest can become a dragon.
Oh, wait! I'm sorry about before. I'll tell you everything. Yoho is an ancient magical beast with incredible power. He's a dragon vessel. And the dragon's power is so immense and his existence so dangerous that he had been sealed so the dragon wouldn't wake. But the seal came loose recently. To reseal the broken seal, it was necessary to remove it completely first. That's why I needed the strength of strong zoanthropes such as you. You came all the way here in your beast form.
I see. I don't know how I managed to get this far without knowing that.
For getting you involved in such a dangerous event with no explanation. I'm really sorry.
Yeah, it was a little scary, but I think it's been useful, so it's okay.
Thank you very much.
I guess the only thing I regret is that I can't keep Buckbow.
Well.
Oh no! It's almost dinner time! If I don't get home soon, my mother will be so angry! Well, I'm going home now. Mana, can I come and play with you sometime?
Oh, yes! Yes, please! Just one more thing. Pakapo is a fox.